why is it that representations of historical figures in textbooks were white, when in fact the vast majority of people that I had encountered were people of color? And when you're young, you don't really think about these questions in a systematic way, but when you're older, you start realizing, okay, so 90% of the world is either from Africa or Asia, or who could claim black or Asian descent, yet what accounts for the absence of their works or accomplishments from what we regard as history?